Hello everyone, Nikmu here, and today we are going to be playing some Mass Effect 1, getting prepared for Mass Effect Andromeda that will be coming out in March, I believe March 21st, and so pretty much what we're going to be doing is playing through all three Mass Effects, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the series, and let's start it off. Cutscenes.
Well, what about Shepard? She's a spacer, lived aboard starships most of her life.
Military service runs in the family. Both her parents were in the Navy.
She proved herself during the Blitz. Held off enemy forces on the ground until reinforcements arrived.
She's the only reason Elysium is still standing.
We can't question her courage.
Humanity needs a hero. And Shepard's the best we've got.
I'll make the call.
In the year 2148, explorers on Mars discovered the remains of an ancient spacefaring civilization. In the decades that followed, these mysterious artifacts revealed startling new technologies, enabling travel to the farthest stars. The basis for this incredible technology was a force that was controlled by the very fabric of space at the time.
Prime relays in range. Initiating transmission sequence.
Commander.
We are connected. Calculating transit mass and destination. The relay is hot. Acquiring approach vector. All stations secure for transit.
Oh boy.
Screen. Approach run has begun. Hitting the relay in 3, 2, 1.
Thrusters. Check. Navigation. Check. Internal emissions sync engaged. All systems online. Drift. Just under 1500K.
1500 is good. Your captain will be pleased.
I hate that guy.
Nihlus gave you a compliment. So you hate him.
You remember to zip up your jumpsuit on the way out of the bathroom? That's good. I just jumped us halfway across the galaxy and hit a target the size of a pinhead. So that's incredible. Besides, Spectres are trouble. I don't like having them on board. Call me paranoid.
You're paranoid. The Council helped fund this project. They have a right to send someone to keep an eye on their investment.
Yeah, that is the official story. But only an idiot believes the official story.
I agree.
They don't send Spectres on shakedown runs.
So there's more going on here than the captain's letting up.
Joker, status report.
Just cleared the mass relay, Captain. Stealth systems engaged. Everything looks solid.
Good. Find a comm buoy and link us into the network. I want mission reports relayed back to Alliance Brass before we reach Eden Prime.
Aye, aye, Captain. Better brace yourself, sir. I think Nihlus is headed your way.
He's already here, Lieutenant.
Ooh.
Tell Commander Shepard to meet me in the comm room for a debriefing.
You get that, Commander?
Uh-huh.
I'm on my way.
Is it me or does the Captain always sound a little pissed off?
Only when he's talking to you, Joker.
Oh, snap. Caden's got that sass.
You probably don't want to keep the Captain waiting, Commander.
I guess not. But let's have a look. Let's talk to Exo Presley. Well, he's not Exo yet.
Congratulations, Commander. Looks like we had a smooth run. You heading down to see the Captain?
Sounds like you don't trust Arturian guest.
Sorry, Commander. Just having a chat with Adams down in engineering. It didn't mean to cause any trouble. But you have to admit, something's odd about this mission. The whole crew feels it.
You think the Alliance Brass is holding out on us?
If all we're supposed to do is test out the stealth system, why is Captain Anderson in charge? And then there's Nihlus. Spectres are elite operatives, top covert agents. Why send a Spectre, a Turian Spectre, on a shakedown run? It doesn't add up.
Well, how about this, Presley? I'll look into it for you.
I'll see if I can get some answers when I see him.
Good luck, Commander.
You think I'm going to need it? No, I have persuasiveness.
The captain's in charge here. He wouldn't take orders.
Poor Jenkins.
What do you think, Commander? We won't be staying on Eden Prime too long, will we? I'm itching for some real action.
Oh. I sincerely hope you're kidding, Corporal. Your real action usually ends with me patching up crew members in the infirmary.
Just chill, Jenkins.
You need to calm down, Corporal. A good soldier stays cool even under fire.
Sorry, ooh. Commander, but this waiting's killing me. I've never been on a mission like this before, not one with a Spectre on board.
Well, get excited, but you'll do just fine, Jenkins. I'm sure you'll be fine on this mission.
Just treat this like every other assignment you've had and everything will work out.
Easy for you to say. You proved yourself in the Blitz. Everybody knows what you can do. This is my big chance. I need to show the brass what I can do.
Hey, be careful.
You're young, Corporal. You have a long career ahead of you. Don't do something stupid to mess it up.
Don't worry, ma'am. I'm not gonna screw this up.
Yeah.
Captain's waiting for me.
Goodbye, Commander. Yes, Commander, is there something you need?
Not really.
Captain's waiting for me.
Goodbye, Commander.
Let's go and see Nihlus. Hey, Nihlus.
Commander Shepard, I was hoping you'd get here first. It will give us a chance to talk.
Talk, eh?
What about?
I'm interested in this world we're going to. Eden Prime. I've heard it's quite beautiful.
I haven't been there.
I've never been there.
But you know of it. It's become something of a symbol for your people, hasn't it? Proof that humanity can not only establish colonies across the galaxy, but also protect them. But how safe is it, really?
And your point?
If you've got something to say, just say it.
Your people are still newcomers, Shepard. The galaxy can be a very dangerous place. Is the Alliance truly ready for this?
I think it's about time we told the commander what's really going on.
This mission is far more than a simple shakedown run.
I knew it.
I figured there was something you weren't telling us.
We're making a covert pickup on Eden Prime. That's why we needed the stealth systems operational.
There must be a reason you didn't tell me about this, sir.
This comes down from the top, Commander. Information strictly on a need-to-know basis. A research team on Eden Prime unearthed some kind of beacon during an excavation. It was Prothean.
Prothean.
I thought the Protheans vanished 50,000 years ago.
Their legacy still remains. The mass relays, the Citadel, our ship drives. It's all based on Prothean technology.
This is big, Shepard. The last time humanity made a discovery like this, it jumped our technology forward 200 years. But Eden Prime doesn't have the facilities to handle something like this. We need to bring the beacon back to the Citadel for proper study.
Obviously, this goes beyond mere human interests, Commander. This discovery could affect every species in Council space.
I'm glad you're here to help.
It never hurts to have a few extra hands on board.
The beacon's not the only reason I'm here, Shepard.
Nihlus wants to see you in action, Commander. He's here to evaluate you.
Oh.
Guess that explains why I bump into him every time I turn around.
The Alliance has been pushing for this for a long time. Humanity wants a larger role in shaping interstellar policy. We want more say with the Citadel Council. The Spectres represent the Council's power and authority. If they accept a human into their ranks, it shows how far the Alliance has come.
You held off an enemy assault during the Blitz single-handed. You showed not only courage, but also incredible skill. That's why I put your name forward as a candidate for the Spectres.
Ooh.
Just tell me what I have to do.
Yes.
I need to see your skills for myself, Commander. Eden Prime will be the first of several missions together.
You'll be in charge of the ground team. Secure the beacon and get it onto the ship ASAP. Nihlus will accompany you to observe the mission.
I
just give the word, Captain.
We should be getting close to Eden.
Captain, we got a problem.
What's wrong, Joker?
Transmission from Eden Prime, sir. You better see this.
Bring it up on screen.
Get down!
No.
We are under attack, taking heavy casualties! I repeat, heavy casualties! We can't... Get evac! They came out of nowhere! We need...
Everything cuts out after that. No comm traffic at all. Just goes dead. There's nothing.
Reverse and hold at 38.5.
I love how he knows just when to... when the
status report
shows.
17 minutes out, Captain. No other Alliance ships in the area.
Take us in, Joker. Fast and quiet. This mission just got a lot more complicated.
A small strike team can move quickly without drawing attention. It's our best chance to secure the beacon.
Grab your gear and meet us in the cargo hold. Tell Alenko and Jenkins to suit up, Commander. You're going in.
Engaging stealth systems. Somebody was doing some serious digging here, Captain.
Your team's the muscle in this operation, Commander. Go in heavy and head straight for the dig site.
What about survivors, Captain?
Helping survivors is a secondary objective. The beacon's your top priority.
Approaching drop point one.
Nihilus, you coming with us?
I move faster on my own.
Nihilus will scout out ahead. He'll feed you status reports throughout the mission. Otherwise, I want radio silence.
Ready and able, sir.
The mission's yours now, Shepard. Good luck.
We are approaching drop point two.
I love that Nihilus has to watch us in action. And he just decides to go off on his own. Like, you're not watching me, silent, Nihilus. You just... Let's see, can we level up at all? We can. Awesome. We are gonna go. A bit of charm. Caden is going to have a couple sentinel. Actually, oh no, it's too late. No, it's not like. Yeah. Okay. Let's go off. I was gonna say, is there stuff here? So I don't think I've actually been around into this little... into the water before. Because I didn't think there'd be any... I didn't think we could go into water, but apparently we can. That's nice. Alright, but let's go straight over to the beacon and pick up survivors along the way.
Oh god, what happened?
I know, crispy. They're a bit burnt. Just a wee bit. Oh no! Everything looks okay. Go, Jenkins. Or is that Caden? I don't know. Yep, Jenkins. Thank you for that, child, but we are gonna go straight for the assault training or combat armor. Probably go two for combat armor, one for the assault rifles. And Caden, you're gonna have one for the sentinel and one for the decryption. That sounds pretty darn okay. Let's investigate Jenkins.
Rip right through his shields.
chance.
God damn it. Why, Jenkins?
You'll see that he receives a proper service once the mission is complete. But I need you to stay focused.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Alright, let's go. We are gonna go and kill these balloons. Oh. Nice.
I've got some burned out buildings here, Shepard. A lot of bodies. I'm gonna check it out. I'll try to catch up with you at the dig site.
Alright, sounds good, Nihilus.
And
most definitely not gonna die at all. Beautiful. Oh yeah, as
all
a little
down.
Disclaimer after this. So brutal. Jesus Christ. But yeah, as I was saying, as a little disclaimer, I have played this game multiple times. By multiple, probably completed about 3 times-ish, or 4.
Gunnery Chief Ashley Williams of the 212. You the one in charge here, ma'am?
Are you wounded, Williams?
A few scrapes and burns, nothing serious. The others weren't so lucky. We were patrolling the perimeter when the attack hit. We tried to get off a distress call, but they cut off our communications. I've been fighting for my life ever since.
Any idea what kind of enemy we're facing?
I think they're Geth.
The Geth haven't been seen outside the Vale in nearly 200 years. Why are they here now?
They must have come for the beacon. The dig site is close, just over that rise. It might still be there.
We could use your help, Williams.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Let's
time
go.
For payback.
Move out!
Take all. Oh, shit. Oh, sure. But yeah, as I was saying, I've completed this game around 3 times or so.
The beacon's at the far end of this trench.
Oh, no, actually, I want to take all those. Take all those. Nothing there. We want armor piercing rounds. Thank you very much, Lee. Oh, God, I forget about these spikes. Like, so brutal. But you know, I have played this game quite a few times, truly. But it's been a while since I've completed the game. Should be good to replay through all 3 games. I think the one that I've actually played the least is Mass Effect 2. But, you know, let's investigate this site.
This is the dig site. The beacon was right here. It must have been moved.
By who? Our side or the Geth?
Hard to say. Maybe we'll know more after we check out the research camp.
Any survivors?
You think anyone got out of here alive?
If they were lucky. Maybe hiding up in the camp. It's just on the top of this ridge, up the ramps.
Change of plans, Shepard. There's a small spaceport up ahead. I want to check it out. I'll wait for you there.
No, Nihilus, don't do it. Please. I really dislike that Nihilus died, to be quite honest. He would have been an awesome companion. Having him and Garrus in a team would be sick.
Looks like they hit the camp hard.
It's a good place for an ambush. Keep your guard up. Oh God, they're still alive!
What did the Geth do to them?
Husks, man. This shit scared me when I was playing this. Stupid zombies.
Take out those hostiles!
I did. Oh shit, did I just... No, I didn't. I thought I converted them all to... Omnigel, but I didn't. Oh shit, right, Ashley. Oh, and me, I leveled up. I didn't even notice. That is cool. We are gonna go, one for combat armor. Because I want to unlock the sniper rifles. One for here. One for there. And you, we are going to also put four here, one there. Okay. We're good.
Closed. Security locks engaged.
Alright, let's quickly save before we do any decryption. It's always good to save before you do any decryption or electronic stuff. Because... Ah! Ready? Ah! For that exact reason. Alright, let's try that again. Ready? Dish. Dish, 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 dish. Beautiful.
Humans. Thank the Maker.
Hurry. Close the door before they come back.
You're safe.
Don't worry. We'll protect you.
Thank you. I think we'll be okay now. It looks like everyone's gone.
You're Dr. Warren, the one in charge of the excavation. Do you know what happened to the beacon?
It was moved to the spaceport this morning. Manuel and I stayed behind to help pack up the camp. When the attack came, the Marines held them off long enough for us to hide. They gave their lives to save us.
No one is saved. The age of humanity is ended. Soon, only ruin and corpses will remain.
Okay, that's cool. Did you see Nihilus?
Did you notice a Turian in the area?
I saw him. The Prophet. Leader of the enemy. He was here before the attack.
That's impossible. Nihilus was with us in the Normandy before the attack. He couldn't have been here.
I'm sorry. Manuel's still a bit unsettled. We haven't seen your Turian. We've been hiding in here since the attack.
What's wrong with your assistant?
Manuel has a brilliant mind, but he's always been a bit unstable. Genius and madness are two sides of the same coin.
Is it madness to see the future? To see the destruction rushing towards us? To understand there is no escape? No hope? No. I am not mad. I'm the only sane one left.
I gave him an extra dose of his meds after the attack.
I can't. I can never do that option. It's so mean.
Williams, take us to the spaceport.
You can't stop it. Nobody can stop it. Night is falling. The darkness of eternity.
Hush, Manuel. Go lie down. You'll feel better once the medication kicks in.
That's okay, Manuel. Wait, Manuel. Oh well. I wasn't really listening. That's okay. Oh no! I don't want to watch this. No one ever wants to watch this. I don't want to watch this.
Saren? This isn't your mission, Saren. What are you doing here?
The Council thought you could use some help on this one.
wasn't expecting to find the Geth here. The situation's bad.
Don't worry. I've got it under control.
That's not cool.
What is that? Off in the distance.
It's a ship.
That'd be a Reaper. Sovereign. Look at it. Body, but we've got a couple people over here. I'm gonna save. You save. I like to have about 3 saves while I play these kinds of games, just in case I need to go back. We'll go through here, I think.
Everybody stay calm out there. We're coming out, we're not armed.
Is it safe? Are they gone?
It's safe.
You're okay now. Nobody's gonna hurt you.
Those things were crawling all around the shed. They would have found us for sure. We owe you our lives.
I still can't believe it. When we saw that ship, I thought it was all over.
It showed up right before the attack. I knew it was trouble the second I saw it. So we made a break for the sheds.
I have to go.
Cole, we're just a bunch of farmers. These guys are soldiers. Maybe we should give them the stuff.
Jeez, Blake, you gotta learn when to shut up.
You should come clean.
You have something to tell me, Cole?
Some guys at the spaceport were running a small smuggling ring. Nothing major. In exchange for a cut of the profits, we let them store packages in our sheds.
Like what?
What kind of packages?
I found a pistol. Figured it would come in handy if those things came back. Probably get more use out of it than we will.
But is that all?
We're risking our lives to save this colony. You sure there's nothing else in here that could help us out?
Yeah, there's one more thing. I was gonna sell it after this was over, but you probably deserve it more than I do.
Who's your contact at the spaceport, Cole? What's his name?
Oh,
he's
Ash.
Not a bad guy. I don't want to get him in trouble. Besides, I'm not a snitch.
He might have something to do with this whole attack, Cole. We need his name. It's important.
Yeah, okay, you're right. His name's Powell. Works the docks at the spaceport if he's still alive.
Alrighty. Bye-bye.
I have to go.
Good luck.
Thanks for that. Ooh. Take all. Caden, I think you can have that pistol. Beautiful. And Ash, you're cool with just what you've got? Believe so. So then, let's... Wait, wasn't there... Oh, what's going on? Okay, no, that's okay. Anything around this corner? I don't think so. If there is, I'm sorry. I don't think so.
Commander. Nihilus.
I know. We'll check on Nihilus in a sec. We're just going to get this upgrade kit. What? Level right, yeah. Yeah, that's a thing, isn't it? Oh, yeah. You want?
Something's moving over behind those crates.
Wait, don't shoot! I'm one of you! I'm human.
You need to be more
sneaking
careful.
Up on us like that nearly got you killed.
I'm sorry, I was hiding from those creatures. My name's Powell. I saw what happened to that Turian. The other one shot him.
The other one. Hey.
What the hell are you talking about?
There were 2 Turians here. Your friend and another one he called Saren. I think they knew each other. Your friend seemed to relax. He let his guard down. And Saren killed him. Shot him right in the back.
just lucky he didn't see me behind the crates.
Right, then what?
Where'd Saren go after he killed Nihlus?
He jumped on the cargo train and headed over to the other platform. Probably going after the beacon. I knew that beacon was trouble. Everything's gone to hell since we found it. First that damn mothership showed up, then the attack. They killed everyone. Everyone! If I had been behind the crates, I'd be dead too.
Cole mentioned you.
You're Cole's contact here on the docks for the smuggling ring.
What? No! I mean, what does it matter now? So I'm a smuggler, who cares? My supervisor's dead, the entire crew's dead. Doesn't matter now, does it?
Smuggle any weapons?
Anything hidden nearby that we could use against the Geth?
A shipment of grenades came through last week. Nobody notices if a few small pieces go missing from the military orders.
You greedy son of a bitch! We're out here trying to protect your sorry ass, and all you can think about is how you can rip us off?
I never thought you'd actually need those grenades. Who'd want to attack Eden Prime? We're just a bunch of farmers. How was I supposed to know?
Let it go, Williams. Just come on, Ash.
Forget about him. He's not worth it.
You're lucky the commander's here, pal. Hand over those grenades.
They're yours. Take them. My smuggling days are over, I swear.
Thank you, my child.
A lot of Marines died here, Powell. Those grenades could have come in handy. If I were you, I'd think of some way to make it up to them.
Yeah, okay. There is something else I was saving. Could be worth a fortune. Experimental technology, top of the line. Take it. I don't need it. I didn't want anyone to get hurt. Really, I'm sorry.
All right, let's go.
We need to find that beacon before it's too late.
Take the cargo train. That's where the other Turian went. I can't stay here. I need to get away from all this.
Righto. Take all. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Dead. 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 We gotta get Caden to throw this bloke. Caden, throw him. Running! Actually, can we? Oh, god damn it, Caden. We are gonna beautiful. Beautiful. Glorious. Ah, oh, perfect. Look at that. Absolutely amazing. Awesome. Now let's do this. Train controls. Boop.
Set the charges. Destroy the entire colony. Leave no evidence that we were here.
Oh, I don't know. Let's kill some Geth and disarm the charges, because that is a lot of fun.
Demolition charges. The Geth must have planted them.
Hurry! We need to find them all and shut them down.
We're also going to heal up a bit. especially Kaden and I. Oh. Shit, no. God damn. Go away. There's one around here. Ooh. Beautiful. Can't see anything. That's fine. I think I can live with that. Shock trooper, which is okay. Beautiful. Alright, let's get this one. Awesome. Let's do this. Awesome. We are on an absolute roll. We are gonna go and get the last one.
Negative contacts, Commander.
And then we're gonna level up. Awesome! One for the charm. And one for combat armor. Oh, wait, I've got one more. One for, I guess, the soldier stuff. Oh, right. I keep forgetting that these guys have also stuff. Can unlock that. Unlock that. Beautiful. Beautiful. Awesome. Do we have, yeah, wicked. Right. Let's go take out the Geth down this way. Take all. Run. Running more. Beautiful. Oh, there is a Geth. I mean, I'll get a husk. Away. Do you know what really shit me when it comes to husks? Mass Effect 2. When you go get Legion, dude, like,
perimeter clear.
That was scary. Mass Effect 2 husks. When you go get Legion, at the Derelict Reaper. You know, that wasn't cool. I hated that they come up from under the floor. Anyways, you guys, decryption. Again, save Mark 3. Begin manual override. Let's do it. Beautiful. Taking all, because if I need to, I can always just convert it to Omnigel, which is always handy, especially when you start using the Mako.
Normandy, the beacon is secure.
This is amazing. Actual working Prothean technology. Unbelievable.
It wasn't doing anything like that when they dug it up.
Something must have activated.
Roger, Normandy. Standing by.
Shepard!
No! Don't touch it! It's too late.
Ooh, look at that beacon explode. I also forget how graphic that vision can be. It's a pretty fucked up thing. Sorry, cracked my finger.
We identified the ship that touched down on
Wear a t-shirt, Venezia.
The Normandy, a human alliance vessel. It was under the command of Captain Anderson. They managed to save the colony.
And the beacon.
One of the humans may have used it.
I kind of feel bad for Saren. Like, I never really had much empathy for him until I read the books.
Doctor? Dr. Chakwas? I think she's waking up.
You had us worried there, Shepard. How are you feeling?
I'm alright.
Minor throbbing. Nothing serious. How long was I out?
About 15 hours. Something happened down there with the beacon, I think.
It's my fault. I must have triggered some kind of security field when I approached it. You had to push me out of the way.
Don't blame yourself, Caden. It's all right. I chose this.
You had no way to know what would happen.
No,
actually, we don't even know if that's what set it off. Unfortunately, we'll never get the chance to find out.
The beacon exploded. A system overload, maybe. The blast knocked you cold. Williams and I had to carry you back here to the ship.
Thanks for that, guys. I appreciate it. Boom.
Physically, you're fine. But I detected some unusual brain activity. Abnormal beta waves. I also noticed an increase in your rapid eye movement. Signs typically associated with intense dreaming.
I was dreaming.
I saw... I'm not sure what I saw. Death, destruction... Nothing's really clear.
I better add this to my report. It may... Oh. Captain Anderson.
How's our exo holding up, Doctor?
Well, all the readings look normal. I'd say the command is going to be fine.
Glad to hear it. Shepard, I need to speak with you. In private.
Aye, aye, Captain. I'll be in the mess if you need me.
Sounds like that beacon hit you pretty hard, Commander. Are you sure you're okay?
I don't know. I'm pissed off about the Geth.
Intel dropped the ball, sir. We had no idea what we were walking into down there. That's why things went to hell.
The Geth haven't been outside the Vale in 2 centuries, Commander. Nobody could have predicted this.
And I feel bad about Jenkins.
I don't like soldiers dying under my command.
Jenkins wasn't your fault. You did a good job, Shepard.
You wanted to talk?
You said you needed to see me in private, Captain.
I won't lie to you, Shepard. Things look bad. Nihlus is dead. The beacon was destroyed and Geth are invading. The Council's going to want answers.
Well, I did my job.
The Geth would have wiped out the whole colony if I hadn't stopped them.
I'll stand behind you and your report, Shepard. You're a damned hero in my books. That's not why I'm here. It's Saren, that other Turian. Saren's a specter, one of the best, a living legend. But if he's working with the Geth, it means he's gone rogue. A rogue specter's trouble. Saren's dangerous. And he hates humans.
He wanted the beacon.
He didn't come to Eden Prime because he hates humans.
Beacon.
You're right. Saren has allied himself with the Geth. I don't know how. I don't know why. But it had something to do with that beacon. You were there just before that beacon self-destructed. Did you see anything? Any clue that might tell us what Saren was after?
A vision?
Just before I lost consciousness, I had some kind of vision.
A vision? A vision of what?
A warning.
I saw synthetics. Geth, maybe. Slaughtering people. Butchering them.
We need to report this to the Council, Shepard.
And what will we say?
What are we gonna tell them? I had a bad dream?
We don't know what information was stored in that beacon. Lost Prothean technology? Blueprints for some ancient weapon of mass destruction? Whatever it was. Saren took it. But I know Saren. I know his reputation is politics. He believes humans are a blight on the galaxy. This attack was an act of war. He has the secrets from the beacon. He has an army of Geth at his command, and he won't stop until he's wiped humanity from the face of the galaxy.
I'll stop him.
I'll find some way to take him down.
It's not that easy. He's a specter. He can go anywhere, do almost anything. That's why we need the Council on our side.
Understood, sir.
We prove Saren's gone rogue and the Council will revoke his Spectre status.
I'll contact the Ambassador and see if he can get us an audience with the Council. He'll want to see us as soon as we reach the Citadel. We should be getting close. Head up to the bridge and tell Joker to bring us into dock.
Sounds good, but I believe I am going to leave it here for now. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I shall see you next time. Alright, bye guys!